As the blackened sky blushes and stars close their eyes, the first of us surface, preparing to rise. No matter the weather or time of the year, the still waters wait for the first to appear. A place, an oasis, a moment of unity, sharing a purpose and sense of community. For Barbara, it's healing, it soothes and anoints the aches that she feels in her muscles and joints. For Tom, the director, it's building his strength and reducing his waistline with each passing length. Mid-morning, the pools of our nation are brimming with those who have set time aside to come swimming. The mothers-to-be, for whom it helps greatly, the elderly groups who swim sure and sedately, building their confidence, tensions releasing, banishing fears that the years are increasing. Patrick the postman still yearns to be svelte, but he's down to the very last notch in his belt. It's painful and hurts when he goes for a run. Isn't exercise normally meant to be fun? Now floating and weightless, he sees off the pounds, first class in his way as he paddles his rounds. It's rush hour elsewhere, but the lanes here are steady. The freedom we feel is uplifting and heady. Each breath and each stroke and each kick we have thrown takes us closer to tea and the comforts of home. While a dutiful few stay behind to ensure that the next day will dawn just as clear as before.